What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to their StarCraft II co-op mission. We'll be playing Alarak with a Dahaka ally. We're going to be doing minor excavation, non-brutal. Probably going to go robo this game, since that's what my mastery points are set into. Is combat unit attack speed reduction, death fleet cooldown, and shield overcharge, attack speed, and shield, I guess. And hopefully, there are our expansion. This map, I think you need to wait until Alarak is actually out, unfortunately, in order to your expansion. We're going to go to one base build for a little bit, get Alarak out, and expand.
You have not enough minerals.
Everything's gone straight to hell, Commanders. This mining operation is over, and we need to leave right now. But without your protection, the Infested will tear us apart before we can even take off. I'll send you the coordinates of our ships. You set up a perimeter at one of them, its pilot will start the launch sequence.
You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, I'm actually going to go ahead and mute my mic for most of this because my keyboard and mouse clicks are super loud right now. I'm actually getting some O-rings today, a little bit later. We try and muffle the keyboard a little bit. Unfortunately, the clicking is probably still going to be really loud. I do have a noise gate on, but since I don't talk all that loud, the noise gate I can't put to the level where it eliminates the keyboard clicks but not my voice. I guess I have a loud keyboard, unfortunately. But anyway, just going for this one base build for a little bit. Into a little.
You must construct additional power. Your allies are in battle.
Commanders, one of my pilots is getting antsy. I think he might try to launch without you.
Research complete. Do try to stay out of my way. Your allies are in battle.
Started the engines. Commanders, that ship won't make it on its own. People are in danger, Commanders. They will die without your help.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. must construct additional pipe. Destroyed. You must place that in the power field. Your allies are in battle.
Of course I am. Hostile forces are approaching us. Break them.
That ship's plating won't keep the infested out for long. You need to fight them off.
I blaze at the enemy. Fight, Kalevik.
That ship's getting out of here. No need to commit any more forces to it.
You address the Hive.
You must construct additional pylons. Your allies are in battle.
Hostiles are heading directly for one of the ships. You have to stop them.
Complete.
The KMC supplied us with eradicators, but they've gone haywire. If you could deal with them for us, I'd appreciate it. That ship is a sitting duck, Commanders. It won't survive an enemy attack. That bought that ship a little more time. It might make all the difference.
Ready for deployment.
You have not enough minerals.
People are panicking on one of the ships. I think its pilot's about to hit the launch button. If the eradicators re-enter the facility, you won't be able to reach them. You gotta move it if you want to hit them.
Of course I am needed.
You have not enough minerals.
Enemies, come. Strike swiftly.
They started the launch sequence. I know they're jumping the gun, but they still need your help. Monsters are already clawing through the hull. Take it out if you can. Eradicators are gone. Maybe if we're lucky, they'll incinerate everything after the evacuation. We're off to a good start. Keep it up, and we'll get everyone safely evacuated. Enemies on the move. Gotta put a stop to them, Commanders.
You address the High Lord.
Enemy hunts us, but they shall be the hunted.
The infested are coming for that ship. It's up to you to stop them.
Upgrade complete. You require more Vespine gas.
I'm here in the shadows.
Not sure if you want to deal with Blightbringer, but it looks like it wants to scurry away. Heads up, Commanders. We got company coming. Yes. Amon's forces are inbound, and that ship is defenseless.
Have engaged the enemy.
Evacuation efforts are going well, Commanders. Just gotta keep protecting those ships.
You address the High Lord.
Must I compensate for your weakness?
Speed. acceptable command. Nice work. Now we can focus on the infested again. People on that ship are cheering for you. Hell, so am I. Now listen, you need to hold off the infested until the ship's in the sky. If you didn't get around to killing Blightbringer, don't worry about it. I'd rather we both live than die.
Is near. Kill.
We have liftoff. At least some of us will survive this mess.
Of course I am needed. Even my structures put up more of a fight than you.
Just a few of my people are left on the planet. We're almost there.
Your allies are in battle.
Calling for help. The infested are right on top of them.
Your allies are in battle.
So shall it be.
Don't let them reach it.
So shall it be.
Don't forget about that enemy attack. It'll wipe out a ship much faster than the infested. That's the last of us. I can't thank you enough, Commanders. You've saved us all.